So things had improved over the last day. Yesterday was not good for me. Things took a turn with my daughter and her baby. So for most of the rest of the day, I was...
Pauline found it.
Oh, great. Wow, that's amazing. Wow. Such a small thing, and she would find
it. Yeah, it was on the shelf. In the jungle. Someone must have just asked him why they picked it up.
Oh, wow.
Was that the other ear?
He was low in platelets.
No, I lost a book.
A book?
Oh, okay. I thought it was the earring.
Very important, expensive book. Teacher's guide.
Oh, yeah.
And so,
Tracy.
Tracy,
you're the one that came up.
I was very upset for the rest of the day because he had been transferred from Guelph to London Health Sciences, and, you know, my daughter was in Guelph. He had been transferred to another hospital on his own, and, you know, it was just terrible. But they have been reunited. He's doing well. He had a transfusion of platelets, and he's already producing his own. So I think we're on the road to... grandchild. That was upsetting. I was a wreck last night. Things are okay now. We're probably going to visit him this weekend, so.